Goldust, when you look back at your extensive history and all of your milestones, and you look to tonight, tonight is the first time in the history of Goldust that you've gone face to face with John Cena. What was going through your mind?
That this was my shot. This was my shot to possibly put a feather in my cap, to look up there at the WrestleMania sign and say I'm going, even though I've been there. But to go to WrestleMania, to be at the top of your game, means everything. Everything. Not way down at the bottom of the card, at the very top, means the most. Tonight, I failed. John Cena, who I have never had the privilege or honor of being in the ring with, is pretty frickin' phenomenal. Unbelievable, the legacy that he has left here. He could win the record if given that opportunity, because he's tough. He's a tough SOB. That's all I got to say.
Goldust, even though you didn't come out victorious tonight, you still deserve a huge congratulations.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Just wasn't enough. When it's not enough, I'm not happy.